Well, when we think of remote communities, it's easy to think they're all out bush. But spare a thought for the Aboriginal communities in towns and cities who are also at risk of forced closures. Danny Teece-Johnson visited Uncle Roy Wiggans at Kennedy Hill in the middle of Broome in WA.
Footprints in the sand.
I'm going to sing you two songs from, that tells about this land. Kamala nye nye ndai gurai guru, kamala nye nye ndai gurai guru. Varinyanja, 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 kamala nye nye ndai guru. Every nationality come to Broome. And they've taken over our area. But yet, some of them are respectable people that can come just respect us, and we respect everybody. But some people come in here just push away to run. Hardly any help sometime. Very difficult. But I've got to live on. Make sure that my children look after it, my grandchildren look after it. Dai guru varinyanja, 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 kamala nye nye, dai guru, dai guru, kamala nye nye, dai guru, dai guru, varinyanja. I've done just about everything. Rode horses and broken horses, yeah. I've done just about everything. But where is my life? This is the thing that worries me these days. Where is my life? What is mine? Where is mine? Just floating in the air? Or I've got a place where I can call my own? I don't like this life now. When I look at young people that have gone on a different direction, we've never taught them enough.
I'm not anyone else, but I'm a lawman, and I respect my law. And I'm not going to desire or anybody take this away from me. I might walk strong and as I said, but they'll never lift me up. They'll never knock me down. I'll never move.